You'll be looking at subspace particle decay for anything new we might learn about star formation.
It was a dark matter proto-comet.
I read a paper on that phenomenon once. You'll be looking at subspace particle decay for anything new we might learn about star formation.